on, everyone. Welcome back to Europe Nation Reactions. Of course, my name is Tyrone, and what we're about to react to today is Dax Propaganda featuring Tom McDonald. Now, I've had Dax on this channel before with Tom McDonald on one of his songs. What was it? Blame the Rappers, I believe. And yeah, so they've teamed up before. I know Dax's flow. Definitely know Tom McDonald's flow. And it's good. They're both great rappers, okay? And Tom McDonald, like I said before, he majority raps about things that is dealing with mental health, mainly his demons and things that he's, you know, battled on the inside. I do know that he has released two records, and both of those records are actually like CDs. I think I have to go to hangovergame.com to go and get myself a copy. You guys go do that also. You know, free promotion for your Tom McDonald if, you know, you're seeing this video. So, but yeah, let's see what we got. See what we got here with Dax. Yeah, that's right. I believe that.
Hey, Derek. You good, bro? Ain't picking up calls, dog. What's wrong, man? Daryl, you good? Hey. Hey, Daryl.
Don't lose yourself.
Yeah, man. Media is not your friend. Exactly what I'm doing right now.
Propaganda. And all I see is propaganda. Propaganda.
Yeah. United we stand, divided we fall. New Year's Eve, they've been dropping the ball. Independent how we dead in the game. We don't write to the sound of applause. And in truth, dotted lines ain't never signed, stood, and remain the boss. In a world that is full of facades, where if you speak, you get nailed to a cross. I won't be silent. I am outspoken. I am the product of pain. So when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken. Every wound is a pain devotion. They fill words as I purge emotions. Scabs tear as I drop hits that bleed lies from demonic omens. The system decides we spend, we buy, while most of our time is spent in bed.
Creepy.
The dreams we have all stay inside. We sleep and wake and live with regret. The price of life is half the cost. The price of fame could cost your head. If infamy is what you seek, and propaganda is what you spread.
Propaganda.
I saw that everything we say is racist. Then blood will change it, that's what happens. Y'all need balance. Y'all need blacks and whites and lefts and rights to stop the madness. They planned it. It's Trump or Biden, we all been divided by it in the streets. Elections always been rigged. I ain't surprised when somebody cheats. All I see is pentagrams and the propaganda, but our priority's the vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find a flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many people lack character. Too many journalists scaring you. Too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. They probably gonna tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream. We woke up in Nightmarica.
And all I see is propaganda. What a bar! What a bar!
And all I see is propaganda.
A lot of flashing lights. Word to Kanye. Good Kanye. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What happened right there? What happened right there? Go back. Bring it back. What happened? a blinding light, maybe? Whew, man. You know, that's basically what where we're at now, people. That's where we're at, you know. The media, you know, technology, everything is so, you know, accessible to us through our screens, you know, portable phones, which is a whole tracking device and camera, all that to, you know, to control you, you know, and, you know, bring it back to the Matrix, you know, yeah, the Matrix, you know, we create this, you know, artificial intelligence, or it turns into artificial intelligence, and then maybe someday in the future, in a dystopian future, we might have that. We don't know. Okay, so you can't tell me. Okay, that's my Denzel. Sorry. Oh man, but yeah, this was a good song. You know, the meaning and the vibe behind it. It was great. Dax, you did great. Bars was heavy. And then that last bar that Tom did, he said, "We was promised the American dream, but we woke up in American nightmare," or something like that. I was like, "Ew." Yeah. Exactly. So, I enjoyed it. Let me know what you thought of this video down in the comments down below. And if you did like my reaction, please hit that like button. It really does help out the channel. And if you are new to Yerp Nation, please consider hitting that subscribe button and hitting the notification bell to stay up to date with everything I do right here on Yerp Nation Reactions. You guys have a good day and stay away from the propaganda from time to time. Live! Live! There's a whole beautiful world out here to see. Peace.